Rolling.
Hello.
Firstly, Bee Plant, it's an opening today, another branch in Juhu. So, how is Bee Plant different from the others?
How is Bee Plant as a company different from others? We try to offer very, very personalized service to our clients. We work with hair in its natural state. We try to create shapes or work within shapes. It doesn't necessarily have to be that you do something that's very, very current, you know, but it works with, for the client's personality, for the client's lifestyle, for the client's hair texture. So that's our philosophy that we like to follow, and that's what I think keeps us.
Okay. And Bee Plant ka association with Bollywood, coming to Bollywood, kis tarah ka association raha hai aur who are the regular?
Hamara association Bollywood se Dil Chahta Se Shuru Hua, which was our first film, and since then we've worked very, very closely on a number of films. I've worked with Akshay Khanna on several of his individual projects. I've worked very, very closely with Aamir since Dil Chahta Hai. I've done films for XL Entertainment, the last one being Honeymoon Travels Private Limited, and Rang De Basanti with Rakesh Mehra. Tare Zameen Par is the latest one that I've done with Aamir. Hamraz with Akshay, Arman, Laksh, Diwangi, I mean, a whole bunch of films.
Tare Zameen Par ka aapne bataya, to Tare Zameen Par pe ke bataye kya kis tarah ke looks diye aur kuch alag.
Tare Zameen Par is about the film is about it's mainly about a child, right? And Aamir is playing one of the parts in it. So it's a very, it's a contemporary film, so the look is contemporary, it's modern, but it's not very, very hip because it's a small town film, it's based in a small town. So it's still, it's modern, but it's not extremely hip. So again, working with, when we work on films, you work with what works for the character. So wo hisab se we do the hairstyle, and not because it's a new look or something, but what works for the film
or and the character. Aamir has been a professional. Aamir ka kitna contribution rehta hai hair styling mein?
Aamir actually, when it comes to hair styling, he leaves a lot to me and to my discretion and to my judgment. If there's something he's totally not in agreement with, so then he will tell me. But otherwise, he's always, he's like, are you sure? Okay, fine. He's like, he's totally open.